Hello and welcome to the Movavi channel. I bet you've seen some pretty impressive transitions with video inside text in commercials or music videos. So today we're going to talk about how you can create this effect. For instance, this Marvel intro looks pretty cool, doesn't it? This technique is not only available for professional video editors, but to you too. There's actually more than one way you can place a video inside text. Today, we're going to look at both of them.
The first method. You need to find or create a PNG picture. You can do this with any photo editor. In this instance, we used Movavi Photo Editor. Upload the picture with some text and choose the background removal tab. Among the tools, you'll see green and red brushes. Pick the green plus brush first. Set the appropriate size and outline the area you want to keep in the picture. Then choose the red minus brush and highlight the area within the letters. Our goal here is to make the letters transparent. A yellow line will appear. This line is the point at which the subject will be separated from the background. If the yellow line doesn't perfectly follow the boundary, you can fix it by doing a little more work with the green or red brushes, or by using the eraser. Zoom in if you need to. Remember that the more precise the highlighting, the better the result will be. Click the Set the New Background button. Once you're happy with the result, click Apply. Next, you need to save the image with transparent letters. Then, in the bottom right corner of the program window, click Save and save the picture in PNG format. Next, open your video editor. In this example, we are using Movavi Video Editor. Upload the video you want to merge with the text and the picture you created with transparent letters. Drag the image so it's above the video and stretch it until it's the same length as the video. Then double-click it, and in the menu above the preview window, choose how the image should be placed on the video. Click the cover option. Done!
Looks good, doesn't it? If you thought you needed special skills to do this, you were wrong. But that's not all we have for you today. If you don't have much time to search for a picture with a transparent background, a picture with some plain text will do the job. That brings us to
the second method. Take the desired image with the text. It's important that the text is plain and easily differentiated from the background. Add it to your video editor project. Place it above the main video. Choose the cover option. And then click the Clip Properties button. From the menu, choose the Chroma Key tool. The program will automatically suggest green as the color for removal, but you can choose any color by clicking on the text in the preview window. Happy with the result? Click Apply.
Hope this tutorial was useful for you and will inspire you to create more complex videos of your own. We used Movavi Video Editor to add video to the text. So, if you want to try it out for free, we've included a link to a download in the description. If you want to learn more about other video editing techniques, leave us your suggestions in the comments below, and we'll make a tutorial especially for you. By the way, you can watch one of our previous tutorials here, where we talk about a split-screen effect. If you haven't already subscribed to our channel, you can do so right here by clicking on this button. All done? Then click the bell below to be notified whenever a new Movavi vlog is posted. See you soon on the Movavi channel!